Welcome to our virtual music program. Please enjoy our retelling of the book, The Mitten Through the Song.
Once there was a boy named Nicky who wanted mittens made from wool, as white as snow. His grandma warned him, if you drop one in the snow, you'll never find it.
Nicky wanted snow white mittens, so his grandma finally made them. When she was finished, Nicky went out to play, and it was not long until one of his mittens were left behind in the snow.
Thank you. tired from tunneling, found the mitten. He climbed inside and was so cozy, he decided to stay.
A rabbit came hopping by. When he saw the mitten, he wiggled in feet first. Next, the hedgehog came trotting along. He decided to move into the mitten to warm himself up.
As soon as the hedgehog disappeared into the mitten, an owl swooped down and climbed right in. Now the owl, hedgehog, rabbit, and mole were all snug in the mitten.
Out of the trees, the snow badger appeared. He eyed the mitten and began to climb in. Now there isn't much room left.
Next, a sly fox found the mitten. When the fox poked his muzzle into the mitten, the other animals made plenty of room for him.
That was really good.
Mitten, not one to be left out in cold and the cold. He made his way, and the animals were packed so tightly, but Grandma's kitten helped up.
Thank you.
a long cape, a tiny middle mouse. She made herself comfortable on the one spot left on top of the bear's nose.
Nice job.
Tickled the bear with his whiskers, and the bear let out an enormous sneeze. Achoo! That sneeze sent the mitten flying and scattered all the animals.
Okay, that's great.
On his way home, Nicky saw his mittens floating in the sky and ran to catch it. When he got home, his grandma was happy to see he still had both mittens.